hole underneath my home, and everyone is telling me to leave it alone. But how can I ignore it when I can't see the bottom? I told the authorities, but I'm sure they've forgotten. The house is now subsiding. It is perched at an angle. I can't get compensation with that. There's nothing they can do. Could be an old mine shaft or a scar of World War II. I've heard a worrying rumor going around the town saying that foreigners have invaded. Going underground, I called in an expert whose opinion I trust. He says I've got a defect in my surface crust. A crack of splintered wood and half the floor has gone. I'm lucky that it wasn't the half that I'm stood on. What if I just vanish into the murky vault? Will anyone consider it could have been their fault?